Do you guys check for these 8 marks before buying any packaged food items?
I always knew this one's for veg and this one's for non-veg.
That is why we call you Nadi Andi. By the way, this one is also not anymore a logo for non-veg food. Government recently changed it with this so that colorblind people can also detect it. Now, this one is for not for human consumption. The vegan mark is for vegetarian food with non-dairy products. Jaivik Bharat logo is a logo to distinguish organic from inorganic. Fortified mark, you will find it on milk, salt, flour and oil, in which additional vitamins and minerals are added. Agro mark or AG mark is for agriculture products such as grains and spices, with their grades mentioned on it too. The ISI mark is mandatory for limited food items such as infant food, milk powder and mineral water. FSSI logo and license number is on every packaged food item. The recyclable packaging mark placed on food packets which are recyclable. But note that the logo doesn't make it recyclable of its own. You have to dump it to the junkyard or put it in recycle bin.